All right, so let's take a look at this up close. I do want to show you. I really like this. This is what the spider looks like. He's super easy to assemble. You obviously can adjust his legs. There's one single mounting point. I'm just using a magnet for this temporary setup. Let me show you a little bit. So the web itself is actually like this really soft, cool white yarn. Very easy to work with.